Hello. Welcome to the Chronic Kidney Disease Program at University of California, San Diego. My name is Danuta Trzebinska and I'm a nephrologist in our clinic. In this module, we'll talk about symptoms of chronic kidney disease or CKD. The symptoms associated with chronic kidney disease worsen as you progress from the least severe stage, stage 1, to most severe stage, stage 5. Patients who have chronic kidney disease stage 1 usually have no symptoms. The only exception is patients who are spilling a massive amount of protein in the urine because they can subsequently develop swelling in the legs or other parts of the body. Now, chronic kidney disease stage 2 is usually associated with no symptoms either, just like stage 1, you don't know. The vast majority of patients with CKD stage 1 and 2 are not aware of having kidney disease unless they undergo specific blood and urine testing. So most of the time it's incidental finding. You are not even looking for it. Now, chronic kidney disease stage 3. This is the most common stage of kidney disease. This is middle road. Your GFR is between 30 and 59. Since this stage is associated with moderate reduction in level of kidney function, a proportion of patients might develop some symptoms. And what kind of symptoms? Some of those symptoms, like fatigue or more frequent urination at night, are nonspecific and overlooked by patients or attributed to some other things going on in their lives. Think about this. There's a very long list of causes for fatigue, and kidney disease is certainly not number one. Some patients who are in chronic kidney disease stage 3 can experience swelling in the legs. Now we're moving on to stage 4. Stage 4 is associated with further reduction in the level of kidney function. It's considered severe. GFR is between 15 and 29. Thus, as you can expect, there will be more patients having symptoms in this stage. Symptoms can be similar to those with stage 3, but they're just more obvious. There might be some additional symptoms like decrease in appetite, or some patients will experience shortness of breath. Now we are moving to stage 5 chronic kidney disease, and this is the most severe stage. If you recall, in stage 5, GFR is less than 15. As with other stages, various patients will experience different amounts of symptoms. There are certainly many people in this stage who continue to work full-time and live a pretty much normal life. You look at them and you would never guess that they have chronic kidney disease stage 5. They ask me, "Doc, are you sure? I feel just fine. I cannot tell." In general, however, in this stage, there are more symptoms than in any other previous stages. On top of previously mentioned symptoms like fatigue, swelling in the legs, patients might suffer from some other symptoms like skin itching, metallic or bitter taste in their mouth. Sometimes I ask patients, "Do you feel like you swallowed a coin?" Not that I know what it tastes like, but it's just that your taste is off. Sometimes patients experience nausea or even vomiting, and this nausea and vomiting might be more pronounced in the morning. When you're in stage 5, you can expect further worsening in energy level and some sleep disturbances. Some patients will require more sleep at night. For example, instead of your previous 6-7 hours, which was enough to feel refreshed, now you will need 9 hours to feel rested or semi-rested. Or maybe you're going to have a reverse sleeping pattern. That means that you will stay up at night, you're just not sleepy, you cannot sleep, and then you will want to sleep all day long. Or some patients, they sleep at night just fine, but they also require a nap during the day. They will tell me, "Doc, I go to work, I can get through work, but then when I come home, I really need this nap," and they didn't need it a year ago. Many patients, when they are in stage 5 chronic kidney disease, they are in denial. All those changes are very slow. It's not like one day you have 100% of kidney function and the next day you wake up and your level of kidney function is down to 10%. So you really have to pay attention to your body, how you feel. We tend to adapt. If I have less energy, all right, I'm not going to run, I'm going to do less. I might sleep more. Oh, I don't have an appetite, so I will eat less. But sometimes people don't notice. So when you come to see us in clinic, especially when you're in chronic kidney disease stage 5, we'll ask you very pointed questions. How much do you sleep? How many hours? Well, how many hours did you sleep a year ago? How much do you eat? Well, is it up or is it down? All those questions are helpful. Some patients in chronic kidney disease stage 5 suffer from muscle cramps, even when measured electrolytes in the blood are normal. Sodium is normal, potassium, magnesium, so please do not self-medicate yourself. Don't just start taking magnesium supplements when you get cramps, because you might overdo it. You might notice worse concentration, or actually you might not notice, but somebody else around you will notice that you are not as sharp as you used to be. Some patients might feel more cold than usual than previously. Your urine volume might drop, you'll be peeing less than you did previously, and maybe swelling in your legs will get worse. Sometimes when you are in stage 5 chronic kidney disease, blood pressure control becomes more difficult. We have to add another agent and blood pressure keeps creeping up. Patients who have diabetes might have more episodes with low instead of high sugar. That's one of the findings of advanced kidney disease. To summarize, please remember that chronic kidney disease is a silent disease, and some patients will have just non-specific symptoms only, which are often ignored or overlooked till kidney disease is quite advanced. Let us go through a couple of questions to check your understanding of this module. Question number one, which stage of chronic kidney disease is associated with most symptoms? The correct answer is chronic kidney disease stage 5 is associated with most symptoms. This is the most advanced stage of kidney disease. If symptoms are severe enough and/or some of your labs are dangerously abnormal, you might need to start either dialysis or undergo kidney transplantation in stage 5. Let's do one more question. Which symptom would you not expect to occur in chronic kidney disease? Is it A, fatigue, or B, leg swelling, or C, increasing appetite, or D, muscle cramps? Let's think about this. And which symptoms would you not? It's a tricky question. And the correct answer is C, increasing appetite. If anything, there is decrease in appetite in advanced kidney disease. Some people lose weight. All other symptoms often occur in patients with chronic kidney disease. So you will experience fatigue, leg swelling, and muscle cramps. All right, congratulations to you guys. You have completed the module on symptoms of kidney disease. Please check our website for additional educational modules on kidney health. Thank you.